St. Michael's undone by a poor Bentley pass, potentially. And there is the goal. So that high pass still gets Bentley a goal. That's just how this game has kind of gone all day. Goal will be scored by Betsy Norko. Goal number 5 this season for the first year from North Attleboro.